Well, so these characters, these four people, and I thought about the characters also maybe in Dogtooth, but I know it is the two different, completely different films. But who are they? Are they kind of dreamers, monsters, anarchists? Players, maybe just players.
I don't think it's easy to characterize them, you know, with just a word like these, and you know that's why we go into trouble and make a whole film instead of saying, you know, this is a monster, this is a dreamer. I think it's, you know, very complex, and I don't think that we really are able to understand in depth, you know, a lot of people that we know, even that we even think we know well. So, what can I say about fictional characters in a film? What we're interested in is not exactly what they are. What we're interested in is how different people interact under, you know, these situations, and how far they go, and by somehow amplifying their behavior within a film, I think we do realize things about everyday life, our everyday lives. For instance, this thing that they're doing, that they're trying to inhabit other people's lives, and they're playing part, different parts. In the film, it might seem exaggerated in a way, but I think it's very true for our everyday lives. I think all of us play different roles or parts in our everyday life, you know, in different times of the day. So it's these things that you can explore about us, about society, about human behavior, by creating these different characters and, you know, allowing them to interact under such conditions. It's like a little lab, and we put these characters in, and, you know, we observe them, and at some point they blow up.